losing this game, yeah?
But eboña wants to shut the door on them, pushing that lead back up to 10. Itong ating lakas move na hatid sa atin ng Cobra plus Vitamin C. Look, JV set the tone by opening the game with a 3. Now they look to pound it inside once again. Eboña na bantay dito ni Eboña.
Barkley to the cup, he's got 13.
So ni Abu Trotter.
Eboña wants to post up versus Santos.
He wants this matchup.
Wow! Woo!
Take a look at this play, it's so nice you gotta see it twice. Barkley Eboña showing the ultimate respect against MTU legend.
You begin to wonder if Barkley Eboña really got to the head of Barkley, because now he's not even trying to penetrate. And ito naman, tino ang tapang ng Eboña. Hinihingi niya yung bola.
Para dito Eboña, pagkatapos ng lakas move na to natin sa atin, Cobra plus Vitamin C, lakas. Earned in trouble, gets it over to Gerard.
Uy, lumipat pa sa kanong kamay
para dito sa North Court.
Right away, nakasilip na tayo ng amazing play of the quarter.
Ambassador. This is that time. Look at Bond. High flying rebound rejected. The 29. Look at this. Barkley Eboña shutting the door on Bond Casumal. Not on time. Back to Herndon. Gets it to the high post. Hand off para kay Herndon. 6 left to shoot. Naubos na oras para sa Alaska. Eboña de Descarte. Alobong Tira gets it a go.
The 6 points ng Blackwater courtesy of Denison.
Eboña again. He feels he's got the advantage down there. Nice patience.
Again, like, parang nag-e-enjoy siya dito.
And na-discipline na naman yung reps. Sabi na iba. And admit, anong nangyari? It happens. Humans make mistakes. Pero syempre, may repercussions.
All is on the slide. Kicks it to the other side. Rios, bibit-bit, pinagsak dito kina Poles. Nako, trabili.
Both teams playing in position to make a stop. And look at this once again. Making sure that the paint is a no-man's land if you're from Phoenix.
For Blackwater, you leave Frank Hoya spotting there. Itong si Tolomia.
They are getting into their flow right now. Ang problema, marami na silang puntos na napamigay. They're gonna have to...
Foul on Tolentino. Bagsak si L.A. Tenorio. Libre si D. Gregorio. Wanted to go inside to Eboña. The power shown by Barkley Eboña.
We're seeing a little bit of discomfort in the eyes of Coach Tim Cohn.
Last third para makabuelo. Anim na sunod na puntos ni Barkley Eboña. Masag kagad. Kumpiyansa mo. Ayan na naman.
Later on.
Dream player of the game natin. I see Barkley Eboña.
16. Kaya alam mo, superstar ito. Kay Lister ng Liga.
Fourth quarter pa, binuksan na natin. Hatid sa atin ang Cobra plus Vitamin C. Lakas at protection.
Violation. Wala pa rin doon sa follow.
That's gonna be tough. Look, if you got a ball na also helping out on rebounding. Si Herndon rebounding, but look how quick they got down to attack on the
bilis dito. Siyang tuloy ang nakakuha ng ating amazing play of the quarter. Powered by Smart. Experience next level.
Sa next game po. But still, when you go back and watch the tape, you're gonna give your players a lot of validation, especially on his way back in 2013. Look at that penetration and extra pass.
Di Gregorio looking to add to it once again. Step back jumper. Di Gregorio couldn't get the bounce. Rebound from the weak side. Eboña muscles his
way. Naman sila ng maraming finals appearances with Coach Alex Compton. The last one was the 2018 Governor's Cup.
Naabay lang din.
Natalo sa San Diego. Masakit yun. Nag-share yung penetration once again. Jeron Teng. This time around. Wow! I thought he was gonna go that screen. Including that attempt of 40. But he was not able to clean the glass.
Early offense to JV. Hindi umubra. Eboña again! Inabot pa yata.
Ginalaw pa siya ni Heruela eh. Buti na lang. Tsaka kuha siya ng offensive rebound to.
Long through ni right. Long three ni right. Hindi umubra. Jeron over to Eboña. Sinilip pa niya. Gano'ng kalapit nga ba si Perks?
Sa PBA, nagtatalo pa rin. Para sa headlegs.
Up to that day, this was what, 3 months ago. Up to that day, ramdam-ramdam pa niya gano'ng katigas talaga yung buto ni Alcantec. Grabe na. Quarter. Ating amazing play of the quarter is powered by Smart. Experience next level speeds with Smart 5G. Barkley Eboña.
Yes, biglang bumilis eh.
Di Gregorio gets by Carey. Nagtinikling sa baseline, Ebonya.
By Casio. Dang, the lane is open. Dropped it inside to Barkley Ebonya for the two.
So quick transition.
Largest lead plus 11, as we've been mentioning. Dang on the move to the cup. Jeron na ko niluwa. Put back is good para kay Ebonya.